The Undeserved Reward, written by Premchand. This chapter's name itself has oxymoron, as we can see, because the name itself has two meanings. Name में ही दो चीजें हैं. एक तरफ हम reward की बात कर रहे हैं, एक पुरस्कार की, और दूसरी तरफ हम बात कर रहे हैं undeserved. ऐसी चीज जो कि नहीं, जो है deserving है वो, या नहीं उस चीज के लिए appropriate थे. तो there is oxymoron in the name. And the story is about Premchand, his childhood friend Baldev. There is also mention of the district officer in the chapter. So Premchand, he is a famous writer, but he is not rich, not affluent, he is not rich. So when the district officer calls him to meet him, he thinks, वो ये सोचता है कि वो district officer के पास क्यों जाए, अगर किसी official purpose के लिए, तो उन्होंने क्यों बुलाया उन्हें? Although he is, he likes district officer because he is fond of the study of or the history of knowing about the history of old coins, and their likings are the same. He takes references from his friends. He talks to his friends who give different opinions. उसके friend भी different opinion देते हैं इसके बारे में. Ultimately वो ये सोचते हैं कि अगर district officer उनके घर आते हैं, he is not rich, he cannot afford to have him. उनका खर्चा भी हो जाएगा. He does not have a decent chair to offer to sit him in, or any other thing. Even his wife does not have proper clothing. So he finally decides to go and meet the district officer. वो जाकर के district officer को मिलते हैं. अब उनको मिलने के बाद ये जो है बहुत ज्यादा लोग उनके पास आने लग जाते हैं for his reference, to talk to him, to get help from him, but he denies all the people and the word spreads. ये बात फैल जाती है कि वो help नहीं करते. When one day Premchand, childhood friend or you can say classmate, comes, he is Baldev. He looks sturdy or plump. वो study में ठीक नहीं थे बचपन में, और उस समय पे जो प्रेमचंद थे उन्होंने पढ़ाया था, और जिससे कि बलदेव के रिजल्ट जो थे वो अच्छे आए. तो he comes with request for his son. He says कि उनकी कभी दरोगा से जो है लड़ाई हो गई थी, उसे झूठे केस में फंसा लेते हैं, और वो प्रेमचंद की हेल्प चाहते हैं कि वो डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफिसर को जाकर के बताएं कि उनको झूठे केस में फंसाया जा रहा है, और वो ये भी सारा आर्ग्यूमेंट्स करते हैं. He has many arguments to get his help, to get Premchand's help, so that he gets convinced to help him, to put in a word to the district officer. So he says that they have not eaten anything for a week. The boy's wife and the boy's mother and wife, or Baldev's wife and daughter-in-law, they are both hungry, they are starving. They have not eaten anything. उन्होंने कुछ भी नहीं खाया है जब से उसका अरेस्ट हुआ है. तो वो उसके पास नहीं आता, पर ये झूठा केस है, सिर्फ इसीलिए आया है. तो वो हेल्प मांगता है उनसे, और हेल्प मांगने के बाद जो है वो कहता है कि मैं उम्मीद करता हूँ कि तुम जरूर मुझे सपोर्ट करोगे, हेल्प करोगे. एंड ही कम्स बैक देन आफ्टर अ वीक. तो ही कम्स आफ्टर अ वीक एंड देन he says that his son has was falsely implicated but is now free. Okay, his son who was falsely implicated in a case is now free, and it's all because of the narrator or the writer Premchand, and he brings a lot of gifts, but the narrator cannot refuse all those gifts, so he has to accept them. That is why the chapter is named The Undeserved Reward. Now there are different questions related to this chapter. Should he have accepted all those gifts? What all happens during the story? So all these are important questions of this chapter. Okay, so that's all related to this one.